Tonight on Channel 6 News, a local high school caught ghost sightings on video. The footage was caught at Plum Westphalia High School in Westphalia, Michigan. A student caught this footage on his cell phone camera. It shows this ghostly figure entering the copy room. The student followed the ghost outside and found these footprints. Later, a security camera caught this door closing by itself. So whether you believe it or not, call us and let us know. This is all for now. I'm Travis Spiegel, and this is Channel 6 News.